Please subscribe to my channel Think Deep and hit the bell icon for more updates.
Hey friends, this is Deep Basu and welcome to my channel Think Deep. As all of you know, the trailer of Street Dancer 3D has been launched today. This film stars Varun Dhawan, Shraddha Kapoor and Prabhu Deva. Street Dancer 3D is the third installment of the ABCD franchise. So like always, I would like to record a reaction video. So I'll watch the trailer with all of you. And after that, I'll post my feedback and to analyze the trailer. So let's watch it together. Let's do it.
इंडिया और पाकिस्तान, चाहे क्रिकेट में मिले या डांस बैटल में, मजा तो आएगा। और मेरी लाइफ का रूल नंबर वन है, नेवर बी नंबर टू।
अगली बार मुकाबले का मन होना तो कुछ नया सीख के आना।
अदा तो देख भाई,
अदा अकड़े इसकी। अरे एक दिन एक कमेंटेटर ने ना इनके कैप्टन से पूछा, यू नो इंग्लिश? उसने बोला, अंग्रेजी कम्स टू मी, मतलब इंग्लिश आती है।
कमाल, गले पड़ने वाले आज गले लग रहे हैं अचानक।
यस सर, मैं मानता हूँ कि एक अलग कंट्री से, पर सर मेरी बीजी हमेशा कहती है लव दाय नेबर। आया हूँ आज मैं लेके जाऊंगा दिल तेरा। कुछ नया देखना था ना, ये था नया।
तू जानता है तुम्हारे और हमारे डांस में क्या फर्क है? तू खुद के लिए डांस करता है, हम दूसरों के लिए।
पर क्या है ना अन्ना, चैंपियन भी इक्का तब निकालता है जब सामने बादशाह होता है। मजा आएगा।
And you feel you can win?
Of course, sir. We have the best team.
मुझे बस वो इनायत और उसके गैंग को हराना है।
तुम लोग नेशनलिटी रिलीजन क्रिकेट के नाम पे हमेशा आपस में लड़ते हो ना, ये लोग भी लड़ रहे हैं, लेकिन साथ में।
पाजी, आपने वैसे झूठ क्यों बोला पाजी हमें?
वो हिंदुस्तानी और पाकिस्तानी इमिग्रेंट्स के लिए कंपटीशन जीतना चाहते हैं, तेरे जैसे लोगों की वजह से उनका ये हाल है।
अब तेरे दिल की बारी है, अब सिर्फ उसकी सुन।
मेरी बीजी हमेशा कहती है कि चाहे तेरे लब पे वाहेगुरु का नाम आवे या ना आवे, लेकिन वो पल भी इबादत दा हुंदा है जब तू किसी और के काम आवे। हम लोग एक कभी नहीं हो सकते,
कभी नहीं। Watch out, we're back again, come!
Well, the trailer, frankly speaking, looking at the trailer, I didn't see much difference. We have to compare the first and the second installment. Shraddha and Varun have been repeated once again. Like in the second installment, Varun Dhawan and Shraddha were the lead actors in the film, and even in this film, Shraddha and Varun Dhawan seem to be the lead pair. And my question, I'm wondering, why is the name Street Dancer? It could have been easily ABCD3, right? So I need to watch the film to understand why the title has been selected as Street Dancer. And the second thing is looking like a typical Remo D'Souza film filled with dance, because Remo is a successful choreographer and a successful dance director. So definitely, I can only expect a lot of dancing, a lot of innovative dance forms in this film. And coming back to the trailer, the story, I feel it's between India and Pakistan. The India dance team is being headed by Varun Dhawan and the Pakistani dance team is being headed by Shraddha Kapoor. And so the competition between them, so who wins, we need to find out. But somehow I feel they will reunite at the end, because there were certain footage, I saw certain rushes in the trailer, I saw both of them dancing together. So maybe the movie begins with a competition between them and later they reunite, or maybe opposites. I don't know, maybe that's what I'm guessing. by looking at the trailer. Prabhu Deva is back. Ayyayo. So, well, all the previous two installments, Prabhu Deva definitely had a very integral part. And even in this film, you can very clearly see Prabhu Deva, sir, has a very integral part. I think ABCD franchise is incomplete without Prabhu Deva. So, definitely, Prabhu sir plays an integral role. And if you can hear the background music, it's one of his songs. Mukabla Mukabla, Mukala Mukabla, the background score of the trailer. So, they have used that song as well. So, Prabhu Deva is written all over the film. Overall, looking at the trailer, I would like to give it only 6 on 10 because I don't have much expectations from this film because I didn't find anything different in the film. Like the same kind of dance moves, the same look, the same color coding like the previous ABCD films. And overall, this trailer did not appeal to me that much. I didn't find anything interesting. And I'm not really sure I'll go out of the way and watch this film. Let me tell you guys, because nowadays ticket prices are very expensive, and to watch a film in a theater nearby you is quite expensive. So I'm not really sure if I would like to watch a film like this. I don't know about your opinion. Please share your opinion, guys. And overall, the music, the tone and everything doesn't seem much different. I'm sure the music is going to be really foot tapping, and definitely this movie will churn out a lot of good dance numbers. I'm totally sure about it. It's a dance movie. And it might appeal to the section of people who love dancing, who are professional dancers. And yeah, because I don't know if this movie will appeal to me. I'm just putting forward my opinion. I don't know about you guys. So overall, Street Dancer is one of the most upcoming films next year. And it will be releasing in one of the very important days in India, the Republic Day, which is around 24th January. So, I'm sure many people who are fans of Varun Dhawan and Shraddha Kapoor will definitely go and watch the film. Because Varun Dhawan is an actor who has a terrific mass appeal. And the same goes for Shraddha Kapoor. She has a great mass appeal and she has a number of hit films in her kitty. So, I'm sure the fans of Shraddha Kapoor and Varun Dhawan will definitely go and watch the film. And I'm sure with the word of mouth, this movie might make the cut. Because I remember ABCD 1, which released in the year 2013, did pretty well. It was a very small budget film. ABCD 2 also did pretty well, by the way. It was also in 3D. Both the ABCDs were in 3D. And I'm sure this movie also, nevertheless, irrespective of the story or the songs, this movie has a good chance of making the cut. So overall, I give this trailer a 6 on 10. But I'm 100% sure this movie is going to make the cut and the audience, the Aam Janta, will love it. So let's see whether I make up my mind and go and watch the film. So that time I'll definitely record a video and review the film. So please, friends, watch the trailer. If you like my content, please, please, please subscribe to my channel. And if you feel that I have missed out a few points and you have slight difference in opinion, please write in the comments box below, but after subscribing to my channel. So guys, I sign off. You can also get in touch with me on Instagram. My handle is Deep Basu. On Twitter, my handle is Deep Basu 1. And of course, my YouTube channel is Think Deep Basu. So guys, I sign off and I'll be back very soon with the review of Dabang 3. Dabang is releasing this Friday. So please, all of you, get together with friends and family and watch the film. So guys, I sign off. Goodbye.